We're gonna have pheromone potion, the spark bolt that shoots pretty slow, and a bomb. It's not that bad. It could be worse. Just think about it like that, you know? You know, I can't go that way. It could be worse. Could be worse. I need to find a potion as soon as possible without dying. All-seeing eye? Interesting. I will actually take the all-seeing eye. Potentially useful. Give me a potion though, and I would be super duper happy. Oh, what's that? Is that water? Water! Hello. That's exactly what I needed too. Thank you, game. I don't want to get hit at all. We're not getting hit at all in this first level. It's not happening. We're not taking any form of damage whatsoever. At all. From anything. That's the plan. Just in this first level though, because I cannot do that shit for the entire game. Alright, we're starting now. Starting. I didn't say go. Fuck, never mind. He fucking double backed on me, bro. What the heck? Stupid spider. Oh, that's a lot of money. Kinda-ish. I can't get everything. No! I tried. Ah! That's a lot of spiders in there. I should just let them all die to toxic poison, shouldn't I? How do I get in here? Oh, I need that. You guys gonna die yet? I'm waiting. No, it's turning into water. Fuck. Oh, it isn't coal? Are you serious? Man, Wait, is that the one that stops just before you are about to die, even if you're like at the lowest health possible? 1 HP with toxic sludge? Even enemies? I thought that rule was just for us. Not for them too. I thought we were special. Not doing too bad, I guess. 64 health, 260 gold. I keep going over here for some reason. I need to stop. Take that! Die! All you frogs! I hate frogs. What is the purpose of flamunxium? Like, what good does it do? I feel like every potion has some form of, you know, usefulness. Except Fluxianki. I don't know how to say it. But except that spell. I mean, potion. I can make alchemy stuff? What kind of alchemy stuff? That's what you get. Fucking killed himself. Is there a fire dude over there? Sounds like there might be a fire dude over there. There's definitely a fire dude. Hello. Take that and that. And this and that. Let me in! Thank you. I need to get the money. 431. Certain... Oh. Hold up. Certain metal powders plus flux equals a levitating as well. Oh! Interesting. I guess it does serve a purpose then, huh? Berserkium. Oh, wow! Wait! I just realized something. That makes... With the new beta update of potion mixing... That makes getting specific potions so much better, or so much easier. You just gotta learn the combinations. Because usually I would just try to search for a specific potion, but now if I find just like two of them, I could just combine them. It's an unstable polymorph. How do you make ambrosia? Ooh, a wand. Holy, well, I was gonna say holy, but everything in there just freaking straight up got, oh my god. Ambrosia was in there. Zerkin was in there. That's in there. Oh, we got an ambrosia potion, but toxic sludge. I need that ambrosia. Leave me alone! You evil monsters. Alright, we're set for gold. That's good. Now we get this ambrosia potion, we get the fuck out of here. Frog meat. What the? Whiskey? Oh my god. Honey plus diamond equals ambrosia. Damn it. How do you even get honey? I've never even heard of that in this game. What the mess? Yeah, man. Just get some honey. Okay, ambrosia, ambrosia. I see you. What are you right next to? Oh, that's concentrated mana. I thought I was teleporting or something. Oh! It was worth it. It was worth it. Oh, wasp nest. Is that the only source of honey? Wasp nest? Ah, there's nothing up here. End up getting a lot of money though, which is good. Definitely a fan of that. We'll be able to buy everything we want in the shop and more. I didn't even know there was a spider there. Free kill, I guess. Yes, damn. It's kind of cool, though. All right, so we got wands. Always cast Circle of Vigor? Question mark? Triplicates? Okay. Okay. Explosion immunity? Okay. Okay. Which one should we buy? Probably should buy the one with the double, right? Just because it has the double on it. Yeah, I think we buy the one with the double. We can actually use the double. Rest of the wands suck. But we did get this wand. So we can do boom, boom, and double down. We just rock that. I think we'll be pretty damn good. All right, let's get out of here. How does the natural forecast shuffle look like with its stats? Talking about this big guy? Oh, this one. 1.62 seconds. Horrid. I'm feeling a little bit confident. So I'm going straight to the left side. This is what kills me, okay? Going straight to this left side. But I have to. I can't back down. How do you like it, huh? Not so good, is it? Getting shotgunned on. Get out of my way. God dang, every path is blocked. I don't know if you guys saw that. You probably did, but I just jumped into lava, which is kind of crazy. My microphone, sorry. I forget that sometimes. But I was like, thank you, thank you, thank you, pretty much. I appreciate that, the sub and everything. Thank you. And also say you are my third. You are my number three Twitch sub. So yeah, I appreciate that. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Shooting air and shit. Ouch. The air hurts. Ooh. Ooh. I like that. I like that a lot. Now give me luminous drill. That's a lot of money. Danger. 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 This thing runs out of mana? I thought I could infinitely shoot this and not be worried. Ah! There we go. Is there a frog somewhere in there? Or did I kill the frog? Looks like it. I thought it was a frog somewhere in there. Ooh. We got a broken wand. We got a regular wand. Got the teleport dude with a wand. We got wands everywhere. What do we get rid of? This is gonna be hard. I need the broken wand though. I think we just get rid of concentrated mana. Even though I would like to have it. I think I'd rather have a broken... Oops. I think I'd rather have a broken wand than anything. And I kind of want to kill the teleport dude and take the wand from him. If I can find him. Doesn't seem like it though. I like the position we're in though. We got pheromone, we got pingpong path, we got ambrosia, we got a broken wand. Woo! There you are. Hey, he just teleported out of nowhere. Excuse me? Like it. Damn. Okay. That just happened. That was a thing. He literally just swiped him and he died. That's embarrassing. I didn't know y'all were like that. Yeah, he deserved it. Didn't have a good one. There's a bunch of you guys like everywhere. A fungus. I found a fungus. Why is there a random fungus there? I don't like this area. There's a lot going on. How did I not get damaged? Right there. Oh, that was unstable teleport? That was a teleport potion? Did I even see that? Well, I don't think I was going to be able to pick it up anyways. I would have to drop my pheromone. I don't know which one is better, unstable teleport or pheromone, honestly. That is a hard call. Probably the teleport is better than pheromone. All right, what else is over here? Give me a reason so I can say why I stayed. Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's an unstable teleport. All right, goodbye, pheromone. I liked you while I had you, but I'd much rather have teleport. And this wand, which is bad. Guess we can pick it up still, though. I must kill the ant. There's a wand here. Where did it go? Who took it? Who stole it? It wasn't me. I don't have it. But I would love to know who does. And I want to know what this is. Acid? Disgusting. It's my last one. I think I'm gonna stay away from that. And an egg. Yep. All right. I don't like this area anymore. It's not giving me things that I want. What is this? Whew. Hello? Excuse me? The game wants us to do things, and I can't disobey. I just can't. It's set in stone. It's laid out the ground plans. It's like you're gonna do X, Y, and Z. And I'm just gonna say okay. This is scary. Oh no. Okay. All right. You know what? Let's go this way, actually. I think I take the path of least resistance is definitely this way, I think. What the hell was that? We got the money. We got the gold. The only thing we need now is an actual good wand in order to support lumidirll. Or we can get add mana. Because that would work too. There we go. Damn it, I can't even get in there. I wonder what does... Wait, does it extend the length of... No, it doesn't. Okay. I thought it extended the length of the smoke for a second, but I don't think it does, actually. Can I get there? Please? Please? There we go. Die, die, die. Na 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 na. Na na na. What? Excuse me? What do you mean, boo bag per? Hello? It's explosion immunity. You're immune to explosives. How is that a bad perk? Explain yourself. I demand an explanation. I demand an explanation this instance. How is it a bad perk? I need reasons. I need facts. It's a bad perk because X, Y, Z. That's what I need. You get the Luganized nuclear bombs. Precisely. That's the exact reason why it is amazing. Hello? I should probably do that. Let me find a nuke. It's over with. Let me find a nuke. Everyone's getting nuked, bro. Which is an S tier perk? No, it's not. Give me like five reasons to pick up. Never tinker. Give me like five reasons. What does it give you? Doesn't it give you like, it's like you can never tinker wands, but you get, what do you get from that? I don't remember about it at the top of my head. But you get something for trading your ability to tinker wands. I just forgot what it was. Be back 1 second. Okay. Man, this part of the this part of this level has been horrid. As I find a banger wand. As I find something amazing! Be amazing! Fuck, I can't. Oh wait, I'm dumb. Well, no, actually. It's just... Come on. Suspense. Be amazing. Be amazing. You fucking suck. I still feel like I should pick you up, though. So I will. Now, can I get a pathway downwards? Please? Holy crap. Ah! There we go. Oh my gosh, why did I come in here? The struggles of struggling before you have any form of teleport. I think that could have killed me. Let one of them saw blades hit me, bro. I was dead. Oh my, why did I do that? I didn't realize how bad of an idea it was until afterwards. Let one of them saw blades would have touched me, bro. That would have done like 50 damage. Holy shit. Hello? Alright, that's a speedy delivery right there. I take that. That was a good delivery method, my friend. It's like, here's a wand with teleport on it. I will take it. Thank you. I was like, that was better than Amazon, to be honest. You see, never tinker with wands is an S tier perk because it removes an useless mechanic from the game. Which is what? What is that useless mechanic? I am interested. Need aiming arc plus deceleration shot to make saw blades safer. True. Making them slower and you can aim them. True. I've never actually tried that. I should try that one day. I think that'd be a fun little meme build to do. Bad. All right, get me out of here. Tinkering with wands. That's what fucking ability to tinker wands. I love it. Is that repulsion? That is repulsion. Or extra health. All right, can I make this work without mana? Damn, that's sucky. Guess we could try this one. That's way less sucky. To the point where I think that's good enough, honestly. Hell yeah. Pingpong path, lumidirll? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Just dig in and out of the Holy Mountains. That's part of the challenge of breaking Noita. True. Absolutely useless. Would never use it. Honestly, just do a whole entire run, kill the boss and everything with never editing your wands. Imagine. Imagine. You can dig out of the mountain without angering Steve. Do you know how? No. I know how to get out of the mountain without angering. I don't know how to dig out the mountain. I didn't know that. I didn't even know you could dig out the mountain. We should pick this up. That's actually not bad. It's got a decent amount of capacity as well. Could be better. Aw, well, wait. Hell yeah! We win. We beat the game. Game has been beaten. You can dig the left edge up around the trigger box. You create a backwards four? Maybe there's a good one. Exactly. As soon as you say that. On the tunnel. The tunnel. There's a way to specifically angle for black holes that you can throw at the exit. It doesn't break through the trigger, the gods, and you can squeeze out. What? Okay, on the right left edge. What does that mean? Hold on the right left edge and you're making a backwards four. Left edge up the tunnel. So right up here, right? This left edge. So you dig this way? Where's the trigger here? Isn't the trigger? The trigger's like here, no? This is much easier with a drawing. Yeah. Send me a link or something like that. What should I pick up here? Repulsion field, no? Is there any way I can make this better? Probably not. Not with the current build I have. What if I used floating arc and was just like, boom. Why does that look so cool? I didn't think it would work so well because luminous drill shoots so fast. I didn't think floating arc would actually work this well, honestly. I'll see if I can send you to send it to the Discord or whatever. Never mind, it's invalid. No, it's not. Go to my wait. Fuck. My panel shouldn't be invalid. Give me what? Where are you getting this link? I could have sworn I fixed it, cause someone told me like a previous stream that my Discord link was invalid. But I thought I fixed it. Why does that look so cool? Should I even do this? It takes away the digging. Nah, I shouldn't do it. Takes away the digging. All right, while you're getting that link, I'm gonna go through here. You were on the wrong thing. Which thing were you on though? So I can fix it. I want to fix it. We beat the game, guys. This is what beating Noita looks like. I am a professional. I promise. You're back again? Okay. I'm a professional, I promise. This is what skill looks like in Noita. This right here. You see how I dodged the sniper? Oh my god. I'll take it. Let me in the... Wow, I did not think I was gonna actually be able to squeeze through the snow like that for some reason. That dude had freaking... That dude was enraged. Let him shoot one of those. That would have been bad. That would have been so bad. I've never seen an enemy be enraged and then use like an explosive-ish projectile. I feel like that would be a crazy sight. Oh! Thank you, game! The Noita gods love us. This is the run. This is definitely the run. The Noita gods are in love with us right now. They're giving us everything we could ever... want and dream forever. Let me through! There we go. Did you send it to me on Discord yet? Let me know if you do, so I can take a look at it. I would like to try it. Should I even pick this? Oh, I should pick it up. Let's pick it up. All right, what do we get? Give me like some damage up or something. You know what I mean, game? That's what I need right now. Damn it. I would like a damage up. I don't even need this. But I'm gonna still take it, just to take it. And let's get... Let's reroll. Is that double projectile? Oh, that's permanent shield. I thought I was like double projectile repulsion field for a second. That'd have been crazy. What does this look like? That's a lot of water. That is actually crazy. Because usually this doesn't... actually, no. This is the one that generates a lot of water, right? That's a lot of water. You gave me a video, you big nut. It's almost ready. Oh, you oh, I see. So he breaks that left side, and then you can like skim through that left side to get through. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. And you don't even trigger it. I see. Okay, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try that real quick without this water situation because I'm not trying to drown. All right, all right, all right. So he's like pretty much right there, right? Like just pretty much right there. Fuck. I think I have to go like directly up, I think. I think I have to go like directly up and that might work better. This is my domain. I'm domain expanding. Need that leeway around the trigger. I get them memorized. Is that trigger like just exactly where that wall is? It looked like that was exactly where it's at. I think I'll be able to get it this time. It was worth it. It was worth it. Don't blame me. I might still be toxic, but it's worth it. All right, let's see what we get here. Broken wand, don't fail me. Be something amazing. It looks amazing. It's not amazing. If this was just, if that just said no. If this just said no. All you had one job. And that was to say no, you failed me. Fucking failed me. It's a rectangle box. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I do have an unstable teleportium though. So hope is not yet lost. The shop is on, the shop changes, right? From left side, right side situation. So sometimes it's on the left side, sometimes it's on the right side. Thank God for explosion immunity. You have failed me. It's got electric charge. I'll take it. You know, it makes you think sometimes, like, the developers of this game know that this was going to be a thing. Like, did they make this and was like, yeah, this is great? Or was this just completely unintentional? Where's the shop? That's all I care about. No way is all the way up here, right? No. Wait, was that it? That might have been it. The rocks change. Yep. Okay, cool. All right. What do we get? Ass. Just fine. There's nothing wrong with a little bit of, you know. I don't want to dig in here and break it. Here's another method. PNG straight from the wiki. I like that method better, I think. I think the Dunker Slam method works with black holes. I don't think this method would work with a black hole, so I think I like this that method a little bit better. I didn't even know that. It's a good find. Where is this thing at? Is it like, cause I know if you break the potion thing, you won't be able to use it, right? Green lines will anger. Oh, wow. That you really got to watch out for that first green line then. That first green line is dangerous. Dig from the left crack. This one? So if I dig straight up from this crack, it'll work, right? Nice. I was thinking that, but I was a little bit scared. I didn't want to try it. All right, here we go. Give me an ad trigger. That's what I need right now. If I give me an ad trigger, game over. Give me an ad trigger. Damn it, why am I still not smart? Why is my shit full? I'm sad. See Among Us in a PNG. I do too. Oh my god. Sad, bro. I know, right? I could use this damage field right about now. Or maybe even the healing bolt. It's okay. We're fine. Oh! We're going to the jungle. Black hole. Oil could be nice. Same thing with prickly spore. TBH. And I will take that. Damn it, we should have picked up that wand from the thing. Should we go back and do that real quick? Probably should. But that will anger the god. I'm gonna try this first though. So I could pretty much just destroy this. I just need... How? What did I hit? Oh, wait, was it this side? Was it this side right here? It was probably this side. It was probably this side. Yeah, I think it was, because I was definitely not near that first line. It was the second line that I hit. Yeah, right there, that second line. So I can't do it because of ping pong path. I would have to remove ping pong path in order to try it. I'll try it again though. No, he's always gonna be angered though. Damn it. I'd have to try it next run. You're probably thinking to yourself, Smo, why don't you just, you know, use the black hole? You know, sometimes you don't have answers for things. You know what I mean? But I will. I don't have money. That's why I didn't use it. I didn't try to buy it because I already knew I didn't have money. And that's why I'm not using it. It's too late for the wand? No way. Is it because I spawned it in already? It doesn't just change? See, now I'm sad. Oh, man. Big Satch. It's all right, though. You know why? Because Dragon Dude is about to give us an even better wand. That's why. Leave me alone, Heart Mage. I actually want to see what wand this is. From Tiny Boss? I have yet to get a wand to go over 25 capacity, 26 capacity from Tiny Boss. Which boss is the Tiny Boss? I actually don't know what boss is Tiny Boss. Where is your egg? Where is your egg? Oh, it's the worm. The worm. Gotcha. Kind of just fucking ruined my ambrosia hole. You bum. This works, right? You know, I think the last time I did this, I accidentally made the worm immune as well. Which definitely did not work in my favor at all. Wait, I guess you can't make him immune. Never mind, I take that back. Damn! Now that's a wand! That's a wand! 1,000... Why do you need all this mana to charge, like... And in what universe would you ever need 1,620 mana charge speed? Like, you could bring this down to a nice 800 and put the rest into max mana, honestly. 1,600, though, is insane. And it's a 25 slaughter at that, giving me deer, giving me weakening curse, and giving me formation hexagon. This wand is amazing. Oh crap. Fast PP on expensive cast? Yeah, true, but 1600 though. 16. Like, surely you don't need all 1600 of that, even with like expensive cast, no? Considering there's add mana and like, you know, I'd say like a nice 1k is good enough for me. I would love to find a damage up or something. I would like to increase the damage on my luminous drill. I just realized we don't have a teleport. Oh, we do have a teleport. I'm just not freaking using it because I'm dumb. This entire time. Can I double down on Lumis? Yeah, right? I wonder what explosive projectile will look like on this. I feel like it could be absolutely crazy. Oh my god, I thought that was acid. I was about to be so mad. I thought that water, I don't know why I thought the water was acid. It just looked green for a split second. I'm tired of searching. We're going through the hole. That's a good wand. To be honest. This would be a great run. Okay, let's see. I think I can... Oh, that is a bright green. That's a lot greener than I was expecting. Should I just use this? I mean, why not, right? It might not rapid fire, though. I don't have chainsaw either. So many deers. Lumis already make it faster. That's a good point. I didn't even think about that point. That's a good point. Practice again. Oh, I forgot. For some reason, I was under the impression I couldn't practice anymore because Steve spawned. But no, I can't. Oh, it's not fast enough. I need chainsaw. Unless I buy that speed up on that wand. Unless I buy this, maybe. You think that'll help? Wrap it. Like this? That looks gnarly. I don't think I wrapped it correctly though. Probably didn't, right? Let me at the beginning. Okay, give me one second. Give me one second. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna buy the that wand. I just need like a little bit more money. My game's dying. My game's dying for some reason. What are you? What are you? What do you have? Garbage. Stay away from me. Okay, so Lumi at the beginning. Pretty much like this. Oh, that works. That works. And I could do this. Make it a little more concentrated. Hell yeah. Fucking W birdie cloud, bro. Orbiting LARPA? Where's my mana going, bro? You have 1,620 mana drain with an add mana. How can you not keep up? I don't understand. You have all the mana you could ever need. And you're telling me you need more? That doesn't make sense. It's basically free? Yeah, true. Wait, how does it free? It uses up 50 mana. What if I did this? Oh, that uses a weight. How? Is it because of the wrapping? It's not wrapping to add mana? So I gotta put it before it. Oh, I was excited for orbiting LARPA. He uses up too much mana though. Big Sag. That looks cool as fuck, though. I'm still gonna use it. I don't care. It looks too cool to not. Who knows? Maybe I'll be able to find, like, a chainsaw or something. I'm assuming that would help, right? Wrapping with chainsaw versus wrapping with Lumi would be more, mana efficient. Or maybe I'll find an add mana or something. This looks dope, though. I'm running out of water. I don't have any money to buy any of this at all. Nah, I didn't want any of it. The damage shield could have been cool, I guess. What do we get? What do we get? Nothing great. Rerolled me. Damn. Critical on oil? Oh yeah, true. I'll be fine without it though. If this was like a longer run, I would definitely cop it, but... I thought that would look cooler, I'm gonna be honest. Well, it kinda does, right? Kinda? What else can I add on this? Let's put that back. That's pretty dope. Does lumidirll count as a projectile? And takes on that benefit of the 25% extra damage? Or no? Asking for a friend, of course. I don't need no ambrosia. Not where I'm going. I can kill everything without being a pussy. I don't need it. Lumi is a projectile. That's such a W. I thought I was gonna insta die from that lava, I'm gonna be honest. I have to be careful. The moment I fall into like a liquid and get electrocuted is over with, but I'm fine. I didn't die, so we're fine. Let's see what we got here. That is disgusting. I guess, you know, 2760, a one-shot killer, dude. The thing, one guy. Mid, bleh, and bleh. I guess propane tanks is pretty cool. Oh, I forgot you were here. Oh, now you're not. What do we get? We got enemy radar, levitating trail, and an homunculus. I'm gonna get levitating trail because it looks cool. Look at me. Hell yeah. This could be a quest run if I wanted it to. True. I don't have the time though. I want to win. I do. One of these days, I definitely do want to do a quest run though, where it's just like you said, a quest run. Kill all the bosses. I want to do that run so badly. This could have been the run though, but I don't have time. Not today. Today we kill Lumi. We kill, or what's the dude's name? Definitely isn't Lumi. I say Lumi because of lumidirll. But yeah, today we kill this guy. With our electrifying, weakening, ping-pong path, lumidirll, killer wand. Looks dope. All right, how many seconds? I'm thinking two. I'm thinking 2 seconds. 2 seconds and he dies. Ready? One, two. Yeah, 2.5. 2.5, you know? I think his eyeball popped out. There we go. Sticking eyeball. Two or one. Two or one. Hell yeah. That was a good little W though. That, I think that's my 7th win, no? I think that's my 7th win. Or 6th. Come on, go by. Go, 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 go. Haha! 6 W's, baby. Let's go.